Hi there. You're probably wondering why I built this. Well, that's because for the next 100 hours, I'm gonna be attempting to hide from my brother using only stealth shelters. So good luck, Chris. I'll just be in here.
Okay, so the 100 hours has begun, and Jeff could be anywhere inside of this circle. It's 5 miles wide, but I've known about this challenge for about a week now, and I've been doing a ton of research on how to track people. This was me researching 7 days ago. This was 6 days ago. 5 days ago, I ordered some insane tracking gear, and now you get the point. I'm going to find Jeff.
This right here is my home for the night, but
since the circle is shrinking in the future days, I'm gonna have to build a new stealth shelter every day.
So my first two objectives are get a disguise and build a stealth shelter for tomorrow night. The riskiest part of this entire challenge isn't actually hiding in the shelters, it's traversing the map, since Chris could spot me at any moment.
I honestly have no idea why I chose such a remote location for my first bunker. I've been walking for like a half hour, and if you're wondering why I'm limping, I got in like a scooter accident yesterday, so my heel is really bruised. But we gotta trek on.
So the good news is, it rained last night, which means Jeff's footprints are gonna show in the mud. This challenge is gonna be so much fun. I'm trying to track Jeff down. And don't you worry, I'm gonna show you guys some tracking techniques. So this right here is a track trap. So it looks like water puddled up here, and now this spot is a lot more wet than the other areas. And you can really see all the tracks inside of here. Obviously, we're not inside the circle yet, so none of these are Jeff's, but this will be good to look out for. Okay. We're officially in the circle, right here. Oh, hi. Okay, so these are phase one of my tracking strategy. Hold on, I need to get more room in here. Okay, that's better. So what we're gonna do is turn on sentry mode. So now this Tesla is recording, and it'll show me anyone who comes into this park. So we're gonna leave this one here, and now I'm gonna go plant this other Tesla in another spot, and if Jeff walks by either of these Teslas, I'll know.
Did you request an Uber, right?
I did.
Oh, okay.
Hey. Dude, I got you again.
Yeah. You know what's so funny? I just picked up a couple of your employees from a park.
Really?
With the Tesla. And gave him a ride.
Our team must have helped Chris by dropping off the Teslas at a park. I wonder if this Uber driver will give me any more information.
Something to do with using the Tesla cameras in sentry mode or something.
So I'm actually hiding from my brother for this video that we're doing.
Oh, okay.
And so you actually just gave me information I wasn't supposed to know. But yeah, it's great for me.
Yeah.
All right, well, take care.
All right, Jeffrey, man. Have a good day, brother.
You too.
All right, now that I'm at Walmart, I need to find a disguise.
I need to wear some stuff that I wouldn't normally wear.
So for the second Tesla, I'm gonna take it all the way across the circle, put it on the other side next to a wilderness area. My goal is just to kind of limit the wilderness area that I have to search for today, because there's a lot. Let's just think about this. If Jeff is over here out in the wilderness and he needs supplies, he needs food or he needs first aid kit or whatever, this is literally the only place over here that he could go to the store. Good luck, Tesla. I burned 5.5 hours planting the Teslas, but we did it. So we're gonna check the footage tonight and see if we spotted Jeff or not. Now my next objective is very clear. Get lunch. I'm hungry. I honestly don't know how hard it's gonna be to find him. I could be in way over my head and not even know, but I'm not gonna give up. It's just weird because I literally have no idea where he is or what he's doing right now.
So I just got out of Walmart and put on my disguise. So yeah, this is my disguise. I was thinking that I'd look like a guy going to the gym. I got my gym bag. Now I gotta think about what to do next. Don't worry guys, I'm just a fellow jogger, jogging in town, getting fitness. Guys, I'm sitting here at one of the busiest intersections in our town. I am so exposed, and I know Teslas are dangerous. There's Teslas everywhere. Frick, 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 frick. No, I thought I went out of the circle, but I didn't. We're still in the circle. We're actually right at the edge of the circle. I gotta not forget to look at that, because if I lose track and go out of the circle, I don't know what happens. I think something happens. I'm gonna be getting a few items from here. Don't judge me, but just trust me. It's gonna be good. So the good news is, after my Home Depot and Walmart trip, I have everything I need for my shelters for this entire week. The bad news is, as I've spent almost all of my money, I have $185 left. So I've been so focused on this, I haven't eaten anything at all this entire day except one granola bar. So I got myself a hot dog. I'm so hungry.
My lips are so chapped too. I don't know why I didn't get chapstick at the Walmart.
I have barely made it anywhere through this circle, dude. I've been walking for 2 hours. I really need to get like a bicycle or something. I just made it to another street. So I think I might try to get a ride back to my car.
Okay, it's been about 3 hours. I don't know about you, but if I walked by this, I'd be like, that's just a transformer sitting on the side of the road. Right? Right? So now what I need to do is just drop this off. Hopefully it'll be in tomorrow's circle. If it's not, that'll be really bad. So I'm gonna go drop this off. Throw away my trash, return the truck.
I just got to the first Tesla location and there is like soccer games going on everywhere. And so the Tesla's probably going off like crazy. I don't know how I'm gonna look through this footage.
Cold out there, dude.
Due to the fact that there are kids running around everywhere at this park, there are hundreds of Sentry Cam recordings. There's no way I'm gonna have time to look through all of these. First Tesla did not work. Let's go check out the second one and see if we have any better luck. I really hope so.
Okay guys, I found a spot. I'm gonna drop it off, I'm gonna hide it, and then hopefully it's there tomorrow. Just dropped the Home Depot truck off, guys. I am so exhausted. I've been walking, traveling, working, building all day long. Oh, man.
Tesla number two, moment of truth. If Jeff walked into that Walgreens, it's very likely that this Tesla got it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I should be able to click this button and then it would show all the footage. My Tesla trick didn't even work. Well, I was hoping for a lead, but we got nothing. So there's an open space over here by this Walgreens. Jeff could very well be in this area. So I'm gonna go check this place out now. I think this is where we're gonna do our night search because I'm not going through that wash again.
I've successfully evaded Chris for probably like 14-ish, 15 hours. I don't really know the math. Maybe it's later than 11, I don't know. All I know is I'm exhausted, my back hurts. I'm gonna get some good night rest and hopefully it'll feel better in the morning. So see you tomorrow.
Okay, let the search begin. Here we go. Basically, I'm trying to look for footsteps, and if I find some and they're fresh, maybe it'll lead me right to Jeff.
Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. What the heck, dude? A bunch of birds just spooked me.
I think I've hit a dead end. I don't think Jeff would have gone through there. There's easier ways. Footprint right here. Yeah, that's about the size of Jeff's foot. Oh, footprint's going this way. Look at that. Look at the trail. Jeffrey, if you're in here, I'm gonna find you. Got big tire tracks. That might be a footprint right there.
All right, let's see what's up here.
This looks like a cool spot for a bunker. This is creepy, dude. Well, I'm not gonna lie. This is incredibly sketchy doing this tonight. Not to mention, it's so much harder to find footsteps.
Good morning, guys. It actually wasn't bad sleeping in here. The circle updates at 8 a.m. every morning. And I've got about 5 minutes. And the thing is, I don't know how long it's gonna give me to get to the new circle. So I should probably get everything packed up. This bunker, honestly, was not too bad. It was kind of comfortable and warm. I got a little cold, so I'm a little worried about my future nights being cold. For me to get into the circle, I gotta be at Walgreens in the next hour. Oh, okay, let's do this.
Good morning, guys. Today I already checked one of the Teslas. I didn't have enough time to check both. I also went to Walmart to quickly see if there were any signs of Jeff. The circle is shrinking in a couple minutes, so I'm quickly scouting the surrounding areas, and then I'm gonna go check on the second Tesla at Walgreens to see if it caught Jeff on the Sentry Cam.
Okay, time to check Tesla number two. One key thing this whole challenge is stuff organization. Learned that the hard way. Another key thing are fake mustaches. We're gonna try this one on for size real quick. Good. By the way, I do have a taser for self-protection. Maybe I can tase Chris.
I've got 12 minutes to get to Walgreens, which I only need about 2 minutes. So we're gonna go ahead and just wobble on over there. And I hope Chris doesn't spot me.
So there's 4 events on the Sentry Mode.
Guys, I just spotted Chris. He's in the Walgreens parking lot. I'm gonna hide my bag so I can run quicker if we get into a foot chase. I'm also outside the circle. Come on! Okay, I have 2 minutes and 8 seconds. I gotta get into the circle.
So I don't know if this is a glitch, but I just saw a bar that said Jeff's location incoming in 3 minutes on the app. And what that means is that he's out of the green circle. So in less than a minute, Jeff's location could get to me if he's out of the circle right now. If this shows me where he is, dude, this saves so much investigating because I had no luck with the Tesla so far.
My bag is outside the circle. If I want to go back and get it, I have to breach the circle. Oh no. He's out of the car.
Got a lot of action last night. I think I'm gonna have to take this footage and put it on a computer somewhere.
I'm going this way. I don't see him following me. Oh, I see him. Guys, I think he's in that car. He's in that car. That's Chris. Oh my gosh. My bag is outside the circle, guys.
I decided to leave Walgreens and start my day search in the wash. Hopefully, I can find a lead.
I feel like once I just spot Jeff, that narrows down the map so much. I really need to make that my focus.
We've got what looks like the beginning pieces of a lean-to right there. But on further investigation, you can see that these aren't newly placed. So this has been here for a while, so I don't think that's Jeff's. Right now I'm only out here because of a hunch. This is the hardest part.
So I've devised a plan. I don't know what happens if I breach the circle. My guess is that it's gonna like show Chris where I am while I'm outside the circle. And so what I need to do is order an Uber, and then right before the Uber gets here, go grab my bag and then run to where the Uber is gonna pick me up, drive somewhere. So let's do it. I'm officially outside of the circle. Here's my bag. I don't know how to do this thing. I just got dropped off by my Uber. I'm near my stealth shelter, and since my bag is really heavy, I'm stashing it in a bush in case I get into a foot race with Chris. Now that my bags are hidden, I'm gonna head over to the stealth shelter that I planted yesterday, see if it's still there. It probably will be. Yeah. Ow! Almost fell. So yeah, let's do it. Guys, why do I do this to myself? I run all the way down the road, and then I run back, all for the cinematic shots. I need to get into fitness more and more. 3, 4. Only 4. Very impressive amount of push-ups. All right, moment of truth, guys. Let's see if the stealth shelter is right by it. There it is, guys. I feel like this thing looks good, bro. So let me show you guys where I want to hide it.
Okay, we just parked this Tesla here. It's now back in the circle. There's Albertsons right there. If Jeff is in the area, it's very likely that he'll go there to get some food. And the wash area is right there. So he'll come path of least resistance, walk in front of my Tesla, and then go to Albertsons. And he'll have no idea that I got footage of him. So that's the plan.
Oh, frick, I just saw Chris again. Oh, frick, dude. Oh, frick. Oh my gosh, he's popping up everywhere. That's Chris, dude. He has no idea I'm right here, dude. I just dodged a bullet again. I started running towards him. That happened this morning. Dude.
I need to be more careful, dude.
It's been 30 hours since I started searching for Jeff, and I have 0 leads. There are 2 things that are frustrating about this challenge. 1, I could be searching on the wrong side of the circle, or 2, I could be close to Jeff and not even know it.
Now that I know Chris is in the area, I decided to lay low and disappear for the rest of the day.
That probably looked terrible.
My back was really hurting me, so I used the time to relax and stretch my back. It is key for me to stay in tip-top shape so I can evade Chris.
Okay, so I'm testing this night vision out. You can see really well, but the problem is it's such tunnel vision. I can't like see where I'm stepping, dude. I'm gonna trip. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to use my flashlight. And if I think that I'm close to Jeff, then I could use this. I really don't think this is gonna be helpful. One problem after another. It's okay, we'll figure it out.
Fresh food, fast. Just how I like it. All right, here we go. Some cheap stuff. I can have lunch and dinner once a day for the rest of the video, so long as it doesn't exceed $6. Dude, I overcooked this thing.
all wrinkly.
I feel like this gas station / Albertsons area is very strategic for me. If I was Chris, I'd have my eyes peeled on this area, but I've been hanging around here all day. I've been fine. Have a good night. Let me know if you see my brother, okay? Thanks.
He's like, what the heck?
All right, time to jog. That's where my stealth shelter is going. Right behind there.
Dude, I've been searching out here for like 45 minutes in the dark. It is so hard to see anything. I don't know how much luck I'm gonna have. All right, well, I'll be back later.
Okay, I just did the hardest part. Getting that fat box to a spot. I found a gap in the cars and I just did it. So that's Chris. That's Chris. All I gotta do is get my bed supplies, have myself in there, and we're good to go. I'm in my box. I'll admit, it's not the most practical thing ever. I gotta figure out how to get this thing under me at this path. But once I get in here, I think I'll be comfy. You can even see out of this little peephole.
Hey everybody, update. I found 3 bunnies and 0 Jeffs. I'd say I'm doing pretty well.
I guess this is where I'm camping out tonight, guys. This is not a joke, guys. I'm actually sleeping in this box. I'm honestly not worried about Chris. There's no way he's gonna find me. So, kidding. Good morning, guys. I cannot believe I spent the night in this stealth shelter. I just woke up. It is 5:33 a.m. I actually slept pretty good, but now the sound of the cars on the street are waking me up. So I'm actually glad that it's still dark because I'm going to use the darkness as cover to get myself and my stuff out of this box. So yeah, let's get out of here. We made it out of the box, got my stuff wrapped up. I don't want to assume that Chris is out this early. Maybe he's still sleeping, but that's my guess. So I'm just gonna stroll on over to the coffee shop to make my game plan. I hope they're open. They don't look open. I treated myself to some more coffee. I probably shouldn't have done that because like $5. This might have costed me a meal, but I couldn't resist. It's like such a great warm treat after being cold all night. So yeah. This is so crazy, dude.
I was just waiting at a point of interest this morning for the circle to move, and Jeff is right there. He walks right in front of me. I knew he would have come to this coffee shop. Are we gonna follow him? See where he goes. Oh, sorry. That's not Jeff. Where'd he go? How did I lose him? Unbelievable. He walked right in front of me. Where did he go? I literally have no idea where Jeff went, but this gives me a lot of hope because I was guessing up until this point. Now I know he's somewhere over in this area. Day 3, we spotted Jeff.
So the first thing I want to do today is deal with this. I stink. So step 1, I'm going to brush my teeth. I don't know why I said that all epic. Now that that's over, step 2 is I would love to take a bath. And I was trying to think, is there a gym nearby with a shower? Nope, there's not. But I have a friend who lives in the circle and they have a community pool. So I'm gonna text them, see if you leave the key out for me and I could take a bath. That would be so great. So let's go.
Thanks, Jake.
I am hideous. Look at this. The wife would not approve of these feet. That is disgusting.
This is proof to all you haters who are like, you didn't stay up there. Dude, I've been out here for over 48 hours. I'm taking a bath.
Did you guys know that I could hold my breath for over 3 minutes? Watch.
I'm not sure how I lost sight of Jeff, but I'm headed to a nearby neighborhood to see if I can find a lead. So right now, Jeff is probably building his next shelter or planning on where to build it. So I'm just gonna try and catch him in the action. There's a bunch of hills and stuff. I don't see anybody hiking up there, but my drone can go up there and I don't have to go up there. Dude, if he's in here, he's trapped, dude. Okay, little drone, let's find Jeffrey. All right, we found my butt. Okay, sorry. Please don't give me a haircut. Really? It won't go any higher. Strong wind warning. This is not good, dude.
Maximum flight distance reached.
This thing's like so limited. Jeffrey, are you over here, bro? Oh my gosh.
Battery level is low. The aircraft will go to the home point in 10 seconds.
What? That was a full battery.
Go home.
It's already 11. Dude, that means that we're 50 hours through the challenge, halfway through.
And I'm having drone problems. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. You're messing me up.
A jerk. Okay, I need a new plan. Stupid drone.
Wow, guys, so I feel like a million bucks. I feel totally refreshed, ready to go. So now the plan is to head back to my bag, and when I get there, I'm gonna share with you guys the plan for tonight's stealth shelter. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be, let's just say, high up. Okay? Let's go.
So I just changed my mind. This drone is trash, just like the trash in the back of my car. Heck yeah, dude. I've been waiting to open this case for so long. So this drone has thermal capabilities. This is gonna be insane.
Look at the zoom on this thing, dude. What the? 56 times zoom. Oh my.
That's crazy. Look at the house is all heated up. That's so cool.
I'm living like a nomad, traveling from place to place, trying to survive and not get spotted by Chris. It's really sketchy being out in the open like this.
Scanning for Jeffries. Scanning for Jeffries. Wow. Like, I'm looking so far away that Jeff wouldn't even see this drone. He wouldn't hear it. Dude, I love how I could just scout this wash and not even have to walk through it. Unbelievable. Look, I see that person running right there. Oh my gosh, there's two of them. Can't wait to see this at night. I wonder if he's seen my drone yet. Dude, he's gonna be sweating. Jeffrey, are you? That's not Jeff. It's at 23% battery, so I'm gonna bring it back. And then I'm gonna charge all three batteries. This is still hard. Maybe tonight the thermal will work better.
I went over to a local market to get some food and supplies for tonight. Once again, it's so sketch being out here in public like this.
Currently doing some recon right now. It's about 5 o'clock and I can see Micha Pizza across the street and then one of Jeff's favorite, La Casina. I can see that from the back window. So I'm just gonna sit here. The thermal drone batteries are charging while I'm sitting here. So we're making sure we're not wasting any time. I'm gonna just chill and I'll let you guys know if I see anything.
This be a lesson for all of you children. Just because you can doesn't mean you should.
I tried climbing up these trees to set up my hammock shelter for tonight and
I don't think it's safe.
I think I'm gonna need to find a new location for my shelter.
So let me tell you about this spot. I've been wandering around town all day. I've been praying for the right spot and I found it. The only problem with this is if a mountain lion comes and attacks me. So I'm gonna have to like wrap myself up tonight like this. From the road, this is what my stealth shelter looks like. It's just completely hidden in those trees.
After a few minutes of flying the drone at night, I came to realize that it's even more useless than during the day. I decided to head back to our office to make a game plan for tomorrow.
So I'm set up in my tent. It's about 10 o'clock at night. No sign of Chris, so I'm going to go to bed. Good night, and we'll see you tomorrow, day 4.
Good morning, everybody. I got to the office early because it is time to initiate my game plan. People are creatures of habit, and so I have a really good feeling that he's gonna get coffee again today. So phase one of the plan, I think I've tracked Jeffrey to one side of the map, and the closest coffee location is a Starbucks. If Jeff walks into that Starbucks today, I win.
So last night I could not say it was enjoyable. It's 39 degrees right now. I was cold almost all night. I heard a lot of creepy sounds. I was kind of scared that a mountain lion would get me, but here we are.
So I don't think there are gonna be any stores in the new circle, or at least there's a good chance. And since I don't wanna risk it, my game plan for this morning is I'm gonna go on a jog, get the rest of the food that I need and bring it back to the camo base. So I do think there's a good chance that I could be seen by Chris too. So I need to be really careful. Gosh, it's so cold and so beautiful. Why is it so cold? It is so unpleasantly cold right now.
The circle is moving this morning and it's very likely that there's gonna be zero food inside the new circle, which means Jeff needs to stock up today. If by 7:30 he hasn't entered the Starbucks, I'm gonna send the drone up, take it all the way over to Albertsons, and that way I can have an eye on Albertsons. This ends today.
I feel like if Chris finds me, he's gonna outrun me. Wow, I'm just so cold. I just can't function properly, but we're almost at Albertsons. Here, look. Albertsons! Yeah, I think I'm gonna do another coffee treat. I just need it. I need it this morning in particular, so we're gonna do it. Doing a quick survey of the property. I don't see him. Hi.
I just scored. I found this giant sandwich bundle for only $11, and that's all the food I need for the rest of the trip. So I have 11 more dollars to spare for coffee or something. So I think we're gonna go get some coffee.
Yesterday he got coffee at 7:20. 7:10, he should be getting coffee at any moment. Car that was my cover is now moving. I have zero cover. Ripping the chat. I better move. I wonder if I should send the drone up. All right, here we go.
Taking off.
Oh my gosh, that sunset looks beautiful, dude. That's a sunrise. Okay, let's go over to Albertsons. This is crazy, dude. Okay, flying over to Albertsons.
I got my coffee and still no sign of Chris. I got a caramel brulee latte. This is so satisfying after a cold night of sleep. It's so good.
Oh shoot, we're losing connection. This isn't working, this is not good. It won't go that far. It's supposed to be able to go that far. Technology, dude, it keeps burning me. Okay, well, he's not showing up to this Starbucks, so I think I'm gonna have to drive over to the other Albertsons. We still have 30 minutes till the circle closes, so he could be doing errands. We've still got time. I'm currently stationed at the Albertsons. I'm gonna try this one more time. This is where I found Jeffrey yesterday. Only I had this drone at that time. Come on, Jeffrey, show yourself. Where you at, Jeffy boy? Hey, look, that's me right there. Wave to the camera.
Return to home.
Oh no, it's returning to home. Drone battery dead. I repeat, the drone battery is dead. I only have two left. Watch me go to get my drone right when Jeff comes out. It's like horrible battery timing.
I think my current base is in the circle. I'm really glad I got these sandwiches. I was right. There's no restaurants or stores in this circle. Unfortunately, we have to leave the warm Albertsons. I only have 29 minutes to get into the new circle. Goodbye, civilization.
Oh, circle move. Jeff is not in this new circle. Oh my gosh, this circle is so much smaller, bro.
Still cold. Feels like it hasn't warmed up at all. All right, here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. Dude, that last circle is gonna be so small. Shoot, dude. Shoot.
Oh my gosh. Dude, it's freaking Jeff. It's freaking Jeff. I see him. I see him, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm not letting him get away from me this time.
This is risky, bro. This is risky.
I'm gonna get out and bucket after him. There he is right there. I win.
Oh my gosh, dude. Bro.
Yes, I got him. Oh my gosh. I found you, bro.
Dang it.
What the heck? This challenge is over. It's been so discouraging this whole time. Like, no leads. I saw you yesterday morning.
Okay, let me hold the camera for you. You're shaking, okay. Dude. I was not expecting to lose right now.
I saw you yesterday morning at Havana Savannah. Did you see me?
No.
You were getting coffee at 7:20 a.m. I knew you would come back somewhere at a Starbucks to get coffee. Oh my gosh, dude, I can't believe it.
Okay, so part of me is really sad that I lost, but I'm also happy because I did not want to spend the night out there tonight. This whole time, I've been a wandering man. Like, I haven't been, like, sneaking in bushes that much, and it just worked, but I guess it caught up to me.
Yeah. I'm so happy this challenge is over.
Dang it.